Once again, Gaumont British News is able to take you on a flight over occupied Europe to be present at an attack on the German war machine. Realistic flying with no frills. A day's work for a small unit of the great offensive organization of the Royal Air Force. Assault by high-speed Bostons on a steel and engineering works near Valenciennes, escorted by Typhoons and Spitfires. Speed, precision, and remorseless, relentless determination live on the newsreel screen as a hallmark of the RAF. This is the power that is sapping the strength of our enemies by night and by day. Streets and roads of France are nearly all empty of traffic. Running up closer to the target, the Bostons are flying higher, weaving vigorously from side to side. Partly to offset the danger of attack from concealed guns, partly to fox the ground defense as to the real target. Bombers have gone over the target and dropped their bombs. Delayed action. As we come up, those bombs explode. They flew between the chimneys to make this daylight attack. Main assembly sheds, forges, and steel foundries were hit. An air offensive is seldom made without loss. Six of these Bostons did not return. But all Germany can see the significance of the shadow of those bombers over Europe. In the years when we were at peace, Germany was planning to subjugate Europe by the might of air power. This is the shadow of retribution. All terrorized people from Guernica to Chongqing see poetic justice borne in triumph on those black wings.